We're at the Fort Morgan power plant, obviously an old one, not the current one. They've got some pretty cool artwork up on top made out of bicycles. There's a Rosie the Riveter and some sort of wind thing. That's kind of cool. We came here specifically to take a look at this little locomotive that they have. I thought we'd film that.